Longtime Bronx Borough President Ruben Diaz Jr. says he's retiring from public office. The 46-year-old Diaz had started campaigning for the 2021 New York City mayor's race, but now says he wants to spend more time with his family. Diaz was first elected to the New York State Assembly in 1997 when he was just 22 years old. He's been the Bronx Borough President since 2009.